Nice meeting you. So tell me about your involvement with animals. Do you have any pets?
I actually don't have any pets. I would love to own pets, but I think they're a big responsibility, so I'm not quite ready for that yet, but yeah.
Cool. So can you tell me about maybe what you're wearing tonight or what you're going to be wearing later in the show?
Well, right now I'm wearing BCBG dress with Dolce & Gabbana shoes. Jewelry is all my own. And what I'll be wearing tonight, I did a really, really quick fitting, so I'm not quite sure. I know that there's Rockaway in there, so. But everything else, I'm still, like, I don't know, because it went really quickly, so.
How was it like working on the other guys?
Oh, I mean, that was absolutely amazing. It's a really great team to work with, lots of fun. I mean, you know, Will Ferrell is super fun to work with, Adam McKay, Chris Henchy, Mark Wahlberg, Michael Keaton, Ray Stevens, so many people. It was a very amazing experience, and at the same time, lots of fun, a lot of action and shooting, so you can never go wrong with that.
So what do you have coming up?
I actually did a guest star on House, an episode on House, which I think will air somewhere in November. And I think that's it so far, and I'll get the stuff in the works, but not 100% sure yet. So
great. Thank you so much. Have fun tonight.
Yeah.